this actually later on became one of my favorite projects. So I used this baby for one of the big assignments for the class, which was to choose one subject and then recreate it in four different art movements. And so I did one in realism, surrealism, impressionism, and cubism. And it's one of my favorite series that I've done. So another one of my